theory called the looking glass selves. And he said the looking glass self works in three ways. He says, number one, that people imagine how they want to be seen in the world. And then number two, they imagine how people will receive that creative view. And then number three, they begin to change their personality to match that view. Is anybody following me? Now, he did this in the 1900s, but wouldn't you agree that the same looking glass is alive and well today? But the only difference in the 21st century is that we no longer have to imagine how we're supposed to be seen, because the world is going to tell us how we're supposed to be seen. Is everybody with me? And so I ask the question, who are you? And think about that. Who are you really? Are you a pure person and an honest person and a person who digs deep into his stuff or her stuff to discover who they are? Or are you the result of what you watch on TV and read on Instagram? I don't want to shake your hand. It's like, oh, wow. Leadership right there. Because when you're a leader, no one can tell you anything yet. You've already made all the decisions that need to be made about your life. Are you following me? When you say, I know that I'm going this direction and this is where we're going, I'm going this way, no matter what you say, no matter what she says, no matter what they say, I'm going this way. No worries, cause I'm here. No worries. Ain't no worries, baby. No worries. Give yourself a big round of applause, everybody. Excellent job. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.